European Parliament overwhelmingly backs Guy Verhofstadt's Brexit negotiation red lines. MEPs backed the vote by 516 votes to 133 with 50 abstentions.